St. Paul Special High School for Handicapped, Nainarpalayam. This school is specially running for handicapped children and orphan children. This school is running by Jesus Educational Trust. It is used to call JET. This school is started on 1997, started by my father. He is a pastor who is working last 14 years in and around Nainarpalayam. Since 1997 to 2013, we imported education food to the students 500 and above. Presently, we have 36 students from in and around Nainarpalayam, the four districts: Vidupuram, Kadalur, Salem, and Perambalur. Nine girls and 27 boys. Six students are going to government higher secondary school by tricycle for studying higher secondary. Two girls are going to Arts and Science Colleges to study Bachelor of English and Commerce. One boy is going to study Diploma in Civil in Polytechnic. We started providing food, education, clothes and all study materials to the disabled children free of cost. Through that, we had a belief to provide education to the disabled children, to get the education, to get the food, to get uniforms and study materials so that disabled children can get education and sustain their life without others' help. This is our mission and vision.